the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to our English class for today. This is Yusuf Rabia Al-Sharbaji from Al-Wajh High School. I'm your English teacher with the book Mega Goal 3. Today we have reached Unit 2, Conversation and Vocabulary. I think it's Vocabulary 2, not 1. I think this is Vocabulary 2. If I might check quickly. So now, today it has to be Vocabulary 2. Okay. And today, inshallah, we are going to go through page number 24 in our student's book. So please make that page ready right now. Make it ready, please, now. Okay. Let's start our lesson. Of course, we've got some kind of dictation. You are sure about that. And then I need you to have a quick look on this video clip. Bismillah.
I'll tell you what, if I put that on there, and can I put this in your pocket? Is that okay? You know, it's quite brilliant. If you turn this way for me. Okay. Cheers. Thanks very much. Hi, my name's Lee Thompson. I'm an entertainer that specialises in pickpocketing. Today, we've teamed up with Nationwide Building Society to show the public just how vulnerable they are to pickpockets. Pickpockets operate in gangs or they operate solo. They're experts at misdirection. Their main goal is to separate you from your belongings without raising your suspicions.
Oh, cool. So you speak Spanish? Perdón, no hablo muy bien español, pero lo intento, ¿vale? Okay, if you come this way for me, I want you to draw a picture of the ship, but from memory. I'm gonna ask you some questions. Can you hold that as well? That's brilliant. Okay, have a quick look. Okay, and come back this way, and from memory, I want you to draw it. You got that? From memory, I'd probably get it as well. That's me, that's you. That is your purse.
I locked it!
Yeah, you did. You locked it and I took it out of there. The best way to keep yourself protected from pickpockets is to hide things away. If they can't see it, they won't take the risk. They want the easy target. Pickpockets target phones because they're so valuable. Thieves can get all sorts of information from the phone. They can get your personal photos, your personal data. Just think of your financial information. Unfortunately, pickpockets do exist, and mobile phones will be a hot target for pickpockets.
Yeah. Now I hope you understand what this is going to be about. What's happening to the people with the wallet? People with the wallet. Now, what's happening? Think of an answer. Yes, one, two, three. They are being pickpocketed. They are being pickpocketed. يتم نشلهم. نشل محافظهم أو جيوبهم. Okay? Dash, pickpocketed by who? By who? So what do you call the one who is pickpocketing them? اللي بيعمل عملية النشل. وش نسميه؟ What do we call him? A pickpocket. This is strange. إذن العملية pickpocket. الفعل pickpocket. والنشال أيضا يسمى pickpocket. One more time. آخر مرة. ينشل pickpocket. وأيضا النشال يسمى pickpocket. إذن look at this. A pickpocket. This is a pickpocket, a nashal. Pickpocket, اللي هو العملية أو الفعل. Pickpocketed, الشخص اللي يتم عليه هنا لاحظ المبني المجهول pickpocketed. عملية النشل يسمى pickpocketed. Pickpocket, أنك intentional. إذا الفعل pickpocket, الفاعل pickpocket, المفعول اللي وقع عليه عملية النشل pickpocketed. مبني المجهول. أو المنشول مثل ما نقول تم نشله. Stealing only wallets. Do you think they are only stealing wallets? لو زي ما شفنا في as we have seen in the previous video, there was more than just wallets. Purse اللي هي الwallet. backpack carried things مثل إيش يا أستاذ mobile phone أو cell phone. Okay. Pickpockets favorite victims or targets. مين هم التارجتس الأساسيين؟ مين التارجتس اللي نسميهم easy target أو easy mark، الأشخاص السهلين. Those who are victims that can be stolen easily، اللي ممكن يتم سرقتهم بسرعة. مثل مين؟ هنشوف. طيب أيضا عندنا في setting المشهد الخاص بالpickpocketing أو الإعدادات اللي بيسويها، لازم يكون right time and place. Right time and place، اختيار التوقيت المناسب والمكان المناسب. Okay. How and what do pickpockets do؟ وش بيفعلوا؟ ماذا يفعلوا؟ والسؤال طبعا الأخير، have you ever been pickpocketed؟ بالنسبة لك. Think of this. Have you ever been pickpocketed? Yes, no, no, alhamdulillah, because in Saudi Arabia this is rare. Alhamdulillah, people are aware and this is haram. Alhamdulillah. It might happen, yes, but still the odds are rare. الأرقام قليلة جدا أو ضعيفة. Keep your books closed now. Start listening. الآن حنشغل الاستماع يا شباب. فقط أغلق الكتاب، ما المرة الأولى فقط. Listen. Keep listening. بسم الله.
Page 24. 4. Conversation. When traveling in cities, I used to worry about being pickpocketed. Then I learned how pickpockets do it. That taught me how to prevent it from happening to me.
So how do they do it?
Well, to begin with, they look for someone on the street who has stopped to look at buildings or people. That's one of the reasons tourists are an easy mark.
Then what happens?
The pickpocket will often pretend to bump into the victim by accident. He might act as if he's dizzy. He may ask you where you're from, act really friendly, and try to shake your hand.
Then what?
At this point, he might pretend to lose his balance and fall against you, like this.
Then what?
That's it. You've let your guard down. And consequently, he's nabbed your wallet.
Are you kidding? Come on, my wallet couldn't possibly be stolen that easily.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Then what's this in my hand?
My wallet!
Great. Page number 24. Now we are going to turn on the conversation again, so please read with me.
Page 24. 4. Conversation. When traveling in cities, I used to worry about being pickpocketed. Then I learned how pickpockets do it. That taught me how to prevent it from happening to me.
So how do they do it?
Well, to begin with, they look for someone on the street who has stopped to look at buildings or people. That's one of the reasons tourists are an easy mark.
Then what happens?
The pickpocket will often pretend to bump into the victim by accident. He might act as if he's dizzy. He may ask you where you're from, act really friendly, and try to shake your hand.
Then what?
At this point, he might pretend to lose his balance and fall against you, like this.
Then what?
That's it. You've let your guard down. And consequently, he's nabbed your wallet.
Are you kidding? Come on, my wallet couldn't possibly be stolen that easily.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Then what's this in my hand?
My wallet!
Okay, but I think you've got some kind of idea. لاحظوا هنا كلمة bump. Bump زي أخذتوها في ثالث متوسط، البامبر اللي هو الصدام حق السيارة. يقول لك إن البيكبوكت ممكن يسوي كأنه حيصطدم فيك بدون قصد. Act friendly, dizzy, ممكن يسوي نفسه إنه دايخ ويميل عليك. يحاول يكون friendly, shake your hand, كل هذا. طبعاً مين الإيزي ماركت حقه أو التارجت؟ التورست، الأشخاص اللي بينظروا يتلفتوا على المباني، يعرفوا إن هذول مو من المنطقة، فيحاولوا إنهم إيش take advantage. They try to take advantage. يستغلوهم. How do pickpockets choose their victims؟ كيف بيختاروهم؟ من هنا ذكرنا إياها. Okay, think. One, two, three. they look for people, يبحثوا عن أشخاص who are looking at buildings and other things. إذن لأنهم متوقعين هالأشخاص يكونوا مين؟ tourists اللي هم السياح دائما. They carry a lot of money in their pockets, so they are easy mark أو easy target. Okay, what do they do before they commit the crime? وش يسوي قبل ما يعمل الكرايم حقه أو الجريمة؟ Bump into victims, يصطدم فيهم. Act very friendly, shake victims' hands. Okay, هذه من الأشياء اللي دائما يفعلوها ال pickpockets. Another one, who says and why? Who says? Number one, easy mark. مين اللي بيقولنا easy mark? One, two, three. Is it Ali or Albert? One, two, three. Yes, that's Ali. Why? Because they are looking around. إنما هدف سهل بيتلفت. وإذا they have a lot of money and they don't they take advantage of them. Another one, by accident. Who says that? One, two, three. Yeah, by accident. اللي قالها مين؟ Albert. ليش قال لك؟ لأنه قال لك pretend to bump. يعمل نفسه كأنه بيصطدم فيك بدون قصد. Okay, who says let your guard down? الجارد اللي هو الحارس أو الحماية، إنك تتخلى عن حمايتك. Let your guard down. Who says that? Yes, this is Albert. طبعا عبارة تعديل. لأنك أنت الآن لما يعمل نفسه إنك أنت إنه حيسقط عليك، he pretends that he will fall on you. So you let your guard down. تنزل حمايتك. Okay, nabbed. Who says that? It's also Albert. Yes, nabbed means stolen. التصريف الثالث. Nabbed, stolen. Sorry. Who says, are you kidding? Are you kidding? That's Ali. Are you kidding? Meaning, are you joking? كأنه he doesn't believe. And who says, come on? It's also Ali, because he doesn't believe. لما سوى نفسه أنه بيسقط عليه مثل كذا. تمام؟ وأنه مستحيل أن هالحركة أنها تكون سبب في سرقته. قال له, are you sure? رد عليه, قال له, I'm positive. Who says, I'm positive? This is also Ali, اللي مو مصدق انه ممكن ينسرق. فايش رد عليه Albert? Then what's this in my hand? كان Albert لطش او سرق او pickpocketed Ali, سرق محفظة Ali. Discussion. How do pickpockets choose their victims? They look for people who are looking at buildings and other things. They often choose tourists. يبحثوا عن السياح عموما. What do they do before they commit the crime? وش بيفعلوا؟ They bump into their victims or act very friendly and shake their victims' hands. What do you think Albert does when he says like this, هكذا, مثل كذا? He acts out what the pickpocket does. يعني يسوي نفسه انه بيصطدم فيه قلبي بهذه الطريقة. فهو الآن بيمثل الطريقة اللي بيفعلها البيكبوكيت. Why is Ali surprised at the end of the conversation? ليش مندهش؟ Albert has stolen his wallet from his pocket. Okay, quick check. Bismillah. Complete. Are you sure you took everything with you? Sure, I am. Nabbed. Easy mark. Positive. One, two, three. It's positive. نعم, أنا متأكد. Complete also. I can't go out with you today. I'm tired. أنا تعبان. Dash. You'll have fun. ستستمتع. وش الكلمة المناسبة؟ One, two, three. Come on. هيا خيك. يعني زي ما نقول هيا عاد. Come on. Nabbed means certain, stolen, positive. One, two, three. Means stolen, مسروق. Excellent. Are you kidding means, are you kidding? Huh? Are you joking? Are you stealing? Are you reading? One, two, three. Are you joking? هل تمزح؟ طيب طبعا هذه كانت بتساعدنا ايضا موجوده في الوركبوك بيج نمبر 24 وعندنا الهوم ورك حقنا. Number one, easy mark, by accident, let your guard down, napped, are you kidding? Come on, I'm positive. A, I'm certain. When I have it, I'm certain. Which one? Yes, number 7. إذن حناخذ A ونضعها نضعها عند number 7. B, are you joking? 1, 2, 3. Yes, it's number 5. حنضع أمامها B. C, not on purpose. غير مقصودة. 1, 2, 3. That goes to number 2. نعم, C. D, stolen. مسروق, stolen. 1, 2, 3. Not. Excellent. Please be serious. كن جادا. يعني لا تمزح. 1, 2, 3. It's come on. هيعات. Okay. Likely victims. الضحايا المحتملين. Likely victims. 1, 2, 3. Easy mark. نضع أمامها F. Not be careful enough. لا تكون حريصا أو منتبها بشكل كافي. 1, 2, 3. The only one is let your guard down. G. This is our homework. Take a screenshot. وإذا حاب تأخذ screenshot والشاشة فاضية بهذا الشكل. وتأخذ screenshot أيضا بعد حل التمرين. هذا الواجب الرابع لنا. طبعا about conversation, what crime are the people talking about, how does the crime happen, explain the steps, have you ever, anyway, يعني هنا الإجابات قد تختلف, لكن عادة بيتكلم, السؤال أول بيتكلم عن البيك بوكيتينج, عملية النشل. How does the crime happen, طبعا تكلمنا عنها وناقشناها. Look for someone who isn't walking or pretend to bump into the victim by the accident or by accident, shake victim's hand and act really friendly, take wallet and walk away. هذه اللي بيفعلون. بيدور على أشخاص ما بيمشوا أو خلنا نقول أشخاص looking at buildings. أنا حغيرها هذه. Number 3, طبعا هنا الإجابة تختلف. هل عمرك حصل لك pickpocketing? What happened? هذا لو كنا في الفصل نتناقش فيه مع بعض. طيب هنا حنقول who is looking at building, is looking at building. اللي هم عادة بيكونوا سياح. إلى آخر. أوكي. طبعاً في بس ملاحظة سريعة هنا. الأشياء في الترتيب عند استخدام الترتيب لما تتكلم عن أحداث مثلاً كيف طريقة السرقة. في عندنا كلمات تستخدم للترتيب مثلاً to begin with أن تبدأ ب once في إحدى المرات أو مرة واحدة at this point في هذه النقطة consequently. سؤالي هنا بيقول which one does Ali use؟ وش استخدم علي هنا من هذول الأربعة؟ one two three, to begin with and consequently. To begin with and consequently. Thank you very much. That's all for today. Have a great day. في أمان الله.